employee was on the Dallas City Council and Trust.